The gavel comes down at 9 for the first of 3 presidential debates, and the Athens GOP and the Clark County Democrats are gearing up.
They have marked it on the calendar for quite some time now.
I'm very excited. I think debating is always a healthy thing between candidates.
In fact, members of the Clark County Democrats will be joining the Law Dogs and the Young Democrats at Transmetropolitan to watch the debate. Tonight's debate at Denver University will focus mainly on domestic policy, but the question remains as to how these debates will affect Georgia voters. Specifically, will undecided voters be swayed? Do these debates even matter?
The independents will be the main focus. I think those who have worked hard for the Democrat Party and the Republican Party, their votes, they already know who they're going to vote for. But this will be a good opportunity for independents in this area and throughout the state to get a look at the two candidates and see who they will like.
UGA political scientists Anthony Madonna and Keith Poole say the evidence is clear.
Political science literature on that particular question is pretty consistently, no, it's not a game changer by any means.
Debates are mainly for the partisans.
Communications studies professor Dr. Edward Panetta agrees.
At the margin, there's a history of debates impacting the challenger positively.
But memorable moments do exist in presidential debates.
There's been key moments in debates that have swayed opinion. One example was in 1992 with President Bush doing something with looking at his watch that made a lot of headlines and had an effect on the election.
Karen Solheim says that while the debates may have little direct effect in gaining votes, they do create momentum going forward.
I want you to know that also, I will not make age an issue of this campaign. I am not going to exploit for political purposes, my opponent's youth and inexperience.
For Grady News Source, I'm Ryan Williams.